So I'm using Leyland vinyl mat 5 liter. So I've layered this cloth here all the way up there, doubled. It'll get a lot of paint falling. Before you paint with a roller like this, you have to expand it. When you put this in there, even though it's going to go in, what happens is when you roll, this starts moving. And this is what you need to do is, you need to get this cage and expand it. Like this, keep moving it, expanding it, and it will tighten it, but you may not keep it in there. So you get this, and then see if it's tight enough, and then it may not come out. So you never start off here, you always start off here, or else a thin line will be formed. Start off somewhere halfway. Take the first one, go down, and you go back in. Oh no, for another layer, because I can see some bubbles in the paint for some reason. I don't know why. Well, could be a reason why. So remember, this is the first coat. I've got another coat to do. This is the first coat. I'm basically some bubbles in this paint for some reason. You always look at the ceiling as you go up and you try to control your speed. Excess removed. So far the roller hasn't come out. Now, and watch out for the socket here, but I want to get as much of it. I'm going to do it in sections, okay. So the first
So the first coat is done, all around. And I'm going to take a rest for today. Next coat will be tomorrow. Very tiring.